Hold on, hold on to me, 'cause I'm a little unsteady, a little unsteady.
And I wish I could help you, but I can't.
Oh, please.
I'm sorry, Harvey, you're on your own.
Hold on to me, 'cause I'm a little
unsteady. I don't want to talk about it.
Step one to making him stop is talking about it.
Why?
Because the more you say it, the less power it has over you.
Why are you doing this? Because there's something wrong with my boy.
Something's wrong with me?
But what about you? How can you not see what is going on under your nose in your own goddamn house?
Like the fact that you're a serial womanizer who can't stand when anyone else
shut
has.
The hell up.
So he takes whatever woman's in. He's so messed up from whatever goddamn thing happened to him in his pathetic childhood.
Shut the hell up.
Because I want you to know how it feels when someone says one thing to your face and then turns right around and does the exact opposite like you did to me.
Get it. You son of a bitch. I should take you outside
right
now.
Do you want to hit me again?
What makes you think if I were ever to leave Lewis that I would ever, ever come back to you?
You want to ask me why I hired you. And I told you it was because life is like this. And I like this.
Harvey, please, you can't continue.
Let me finish. It was like this. Not because of the risk we're taking. Because of who you are.
I'm living.